If A is to B equal to 3 is to 4, B is to C equal to 5 is to 6, and C is to D is equal to 11 is to 9, then what is the value of A is to D? So, I'm going to A by B is equal to 3 by 4, B by C is equal to 5 by 6, C by D is equal to 11 by 9. Then, what is the value of A is to D? So, I'm going to A by B into B by C into C by D is equal to 3 by 4 into 5 by 6 into 11 by 9. Okay. Then, कौन लिखेगा? B को B काट देले, C को C. तो A is to D by A by D is equal to ये भी लिखेगा कौन? ना तीन काट ले दो ही. ये वाला एक रा पंचा, पंचा वन. ये वाला चार दिवने आठ नौस्टा बास्तोरी. Okay. तो A by D is equal to 55 by 72. Then A is to D is equal to 55 is to 72. ये होला आंसर. थैंक यू.